Hi, my name is Carol and I'm a fourth year medical student here at Newcastle University. As an international student from Canada, I have a couple of options as to what I want to do when I go later on in my degree. Things that I'm thinking about now are potentially staying in the UK, I could leave and go back to Canada, and I could also go somewhere else in the world like America. Some of those things require some pre-thinking and some information about what to do next. For example, staying in the UK would mean that I would continue with the foundation program system and specialize here, as well as potentially have a family here and stay here. Going back to Canada would mean sitting Q1, Q2 tests or CARMS, and it would also mean that I would have to have some research in, potentially get some reference letters, and have some work experience in Canada all before I finish my medical degree. Going to America looks quite similar to Canada in the sense that I'll have to do my step 1, step 2 tests. I'll also have to get some reference letters, I'll also have to do some research, and I'll have to get some exposure to the American system. At Newcastle, they've really helped me get a taste of what medicine could actually be like in Canada because we operate under a very similar system to the NHS. Here, I've gotten to be able to go to ORs, I've gotten some research published under consultants' names, I've had the chance to go on to ward and have some medical treatments observed. And I've also been able to go to GP or family medicine placements. All of those things have really well prepared me for going back to Canada, but they've also shown me the differences between Canada and the system here. Some of the places where you can kind of fit in some of your medical placements in Canada would be over your summers for observerships or over your electives for some hands-on experience, or sometimes in SSC, for either remote work or research jobs, or you could even go do some more observerships during that time.